So the Scar Movie trailer just dropped and I am late because of school, bro. This I swear to God, bro, school is disturbing my Genshin. I swear, bro. But anyway, without further ado, let us watch the Wonder trailer. Yo, I'm like 13 hours late.
Once more, I have lost my heart. It hurts. My skin feels like it's on fire. Burning me alive. Turning me to ash.
Damn, bro.
You mean
more sad
you wish
lore.
You had a heart? Have you ever heard this story before? There once was a puppet soldier whose greatest wish was to be with the ballerina doll forever and ever. But the soldier didn't have a heart and didn't know where his feelings came from. One day, his owner didn't want him anymore and threw him away into a fire. But even in the flames, his eyes never left the ballerina. The next day, the people found a tiny heart in the ashes left by the fire.
Probably ashes in the shape of a heart. But that's not a real heart.
Maybe. But what if hearts can be born from ashes?
Why does he sound so sad? Has he always sounded this sad? Every time? Never noticed him sounding this sad.
How dare you die like this? And break your promise to me? What a joke. It's just ashes. Nothing left but ashes. If only I could have burned to death in that fire too.
No.
No. In fact, I wish I'd never been born at all. Never been born at all. Is that really all you wish for?
Villain origin story definitely qualifies for Animo Boy. My god, Scarra. Loki, excited for his backstory. Maybe one of the few characters I'm actually excited for this character story for. Oh, more sad lore. Genshin getting darker and darker. Anyway, Wanderer Pulse soon? Question mark. Anyway, good luck, Wanderer Wanters, future Wanderer Havers.